Any furnace, water heater, or fireplace with a pilot light will use a thermocouple or thermopile. Inside are two dissimilar metals that produce a small amount of voltage when heated by the pilot flame. Thermocouples are smaller and produce about 20 to 30 millivolts. A thermopile is several thermocouples bundled together and will produce up to 750 millivolts. If the voltage drops, the valve will close and shut off all gas to the burner. High-efficiency furnaces and power vent water heaters use a hot surface igniter. A flame sensor or flame rod monitors the burner. It doesn't produce any voltage, but will verify if there's a flame. You can learn more in the videos linked below.